was late then, half past one.
Yeah, half past one. Last night and they left, they got. When did you send me that voice note? At 6 then? Yeah, they got to home bus at 6. We currently on the route. It's half past 11, so we should be there by half past 1, I think. Yeah, but keep it locked. It's gonna be a fail vlog.
Oh wait, so just when we got to Budapest, we had to down shots because we had a bottle.
Hello.
And yeah, we're warm now.
No.
So we'll show you what happens. Logs, how was your shots?
That vodka was brutal, man. Yes, us. No dash, nothing.
Get your hands on the floor.
How was it? Was it beautiful?
Yeah. Hello,
Daddy. You still say yeah. Away, guys. Campfest 2K19. We here. We just had a little stop here by. Or even.
Away. Finally.
Hey, EJ. EJ looks like happy.
Full of smiles on.
Oh, guys. By the way, we stayed up till 2 o'clock. No, we finished at half past one.
Half one.
So we had to finish this guy at half past one this evening before they left.
We were supposed to leave at 11.
So we were staying up until 3 o'clock. So I did say, can we message love 2, 3, 13, 14?
Yeah.
Because we were up so late. But no replies came after SMS.
We have to go there.
Okay.
Hey, and his bags work. It was giving us problems last night.
No, it was only giving Lorenzo problems. After Lorenzo went, the problems went away. It was working sharp. It's your base for you.
The car just aired out.
After he went, it was working. Nah? You see? Because you want to put finger like it.
Yeah, another precious.
Bruh, I fixed it.
Maybe, don't bruh. Talk cock, you were just drinking.
I fixed it, bruh.
You were just again drinking in the background, bruh. Max, are you genieting yourself? Are you also camping here?
Yo, I'm Tassan, bruh.
Where's Shane, bruh?
Shane? Yo, I uninvited him. I said you blow me out for house.
But isn't it his decision? That same, oh. Guys, that people were camping across us last year. Now they're camping across the. Like,
no, I think it was just yesterday. I think you just tussled now, bruh.
Guys, kak, you see this guy? He's been playing with the bags, no? Kak,
it's exciting, bruh. He just got it now. But you see, they're all stunning bags, which is what, like 30k, no?
Yeah.
We don't even have cars.
Hey. Bruh, hey, it's sad, no?
It's fucking sad. We Ubering, bruh. Yeah. We fucking Ubering.
We can't catch love. Tell the Owens.
But you know what is my plan?
Up,
I'm gonna stun it in the Uber. Nee, nee, bruh.
Lane. How are you, Lane? I'm always good. Welcome to VDAP Campfest 2K19. Guys, as you can see, everything is kicking off just fine. We just started the weekend now. Everyone is sober. We all might just blow. Sometimes we blow. We don't know when are we blow. Yeah, ne. Kribo just arrived with the food. We were drinking the entire morning, nothing to eat, we were starving. I was even making soda all the time. Yo, I'm hungry. Yo, guys, we needed help, like, yeah. But we survived in the end, at least. Thank you, Kribo, for pulling through.
Yeah. I should have taken longer.
We couldn't wait any longer.
Away, so I'm camping with these fools us here. I don't know if everyone is here. Two of the guys went to go and help EJ with his airlines, also I've been told. Away, so Daily Low's new designs.
With
Riley stuck.
It's not a new design, it's an old design.
Like close to the wipers.
And the sun is going away?
On the back window.
So my car clean. Must I wash my car?
You need to wipe the window.
Hard, man. Think I should put it on?
Gamefest 2K19.
Oi, mas é mesmo um call.
Ah, it's. If you vai straight on this road, you will bypass him. Okay. Away. Hi, guys. So we're about to do the revealing.
Ta-da!
It looks catchy.
Look but.
Hey, you must put a soundtrack there in the background.
Look but pakira.
Hey. Plus a new camera.
Oh, yeah.
The other one used to look asphalt.
Easter. Update for the vlog. So EJ's bags is currently fixed. It was giving problems but it works now. So everything is sorted. Are you happy now, man?
Yeah, bro. I'm playing with it so much, but thank you, MP again.
Yeah.
But just a preview of how it looks.
Hey, plus it's gonna rock Momo stickers for the show. Hey, it looks Easter, bro.
Sure.
Are you happy, man? Oh, wait, hey, guys.
The preps that I wanted happened. So,
yeah.
And I got my nigga Lobs Lorenzo by the name. Relish. Ew! A bigger ups to Uncle Jerome. The think out the box.
Yeah. We baked this
within car. Like couple of hours.
Yeah.
Not even guys, a full day.
Yeah, we literally finished the car when 1:30 last night.
Yeah. And we started about. What time did we start?
We started 10:30 the previous day. We just put in the struts and took measurements for the board.
Yesterday we finished.
Yeah.
But yeah, not too shabby.
Yeah. For just before fest work. Job.
Millie slept outside last night. He has frostbites on his legs.
I was a fucking security guard and I was a lifeguard yesterday.
I don't know if he has frostbites.
Hi, I'm doing too much
volunteering. One red sock, one red sock.
Those people want to come like yesterday for a scam.
I met Vida, with
Galen. Guys, how's breakfast?
Lekker, hey, lekker. Got a pork and a bacon and a egg on top of it.
A pork and a bacon and
egg. That thing's pizza quality is hard.
You know how much CJ is selling his car for?
What's CJ?
It's Red Bull.
CJ.
CJ. Oh. Selling his car for 45 hours, man. Aina, man. I'm fucking Aina. Taking a picture of me and I'm not Aina.
The video, bro.
I can feel my eyes is fucking in the pain.
So, video for daily low page.
This is only brand.
Yazo PJ. Away, dude. I see you got the stickers on. Where are you guys going? Slanting around.
Yeah.
Away. Away. Let me jump with you guys, man.
Yo. Hi, thank you. So this thing is on bags now, you guys say.
And there's another foil MK3 that I was taking videos of this morning.
I don't look sharp, but thank you.
How are you in there?
Man, hundreds, bro.
Awe.
And I saw the wheel on your GT. Tops. And why doesn't it look like a Quartier? Thank you, there. Here.
Awe, awe.
Awe.
Hey. Awe, guys, so we out here. We are changing car finally. This is what the work came out to. Why do I want the time? And guys, by the way, this is not air suspension, this is coilovers.
It's not even maxed out, bro. That's the thing.
That's what you would
do. Killing everyone. Everyone's broken past the chest. What is happening here?
Oh, Shane also has a sticker. When are you gonna put him on?
I just put it now. Hey
guys, let us know what you think of the new stickers. Let me just shoot Shane's car quickly. Yeah, we're trying.
So I check you got a lot of followers here on YouTube.
Introduce yourself to the channel.
My name is Luke. You can follow me on Instagram, Project M3. Project KT at the end.
This is
Jason, one quick R.
This one here?
I'm Jason with one quick six R.
Oh, wait.
This is Kadesh.
You're shy.
And this is our brand, the Cosmic Motor Sports on the cars.
Away.
Custom work, interior, out exterior, sound, air.
Away.
Here's the 4-pipe.
Yes,
just look at that 135 there.
There's a 135.
Check.
Yeah.
135. What's your name?
Lorenzo.
Ah, Lorenzo, yes, that's him. You must post it, boy.
Away.
This is built, not bought. Beams conversion.
Hey, do it yourself.
180 kilowatt.
So what did you do to it?
Full conversion, 5-speed gearbox, beams, full exhaust system, launch control, semi-slicks in the front, stabilizer chassis, 180 kilowatt on wheel.
So give him a follow if you want to see more of this car. You post a lot of the car on your Instagram.
Yeah, it's on my Instagram, one quick R, and then also 135 Dresh.
Yeah.
And then there's my M3, 4-pipe.
Ah, it's sweet.
Sure, thanks.
So they do a lot, guys. So if you want to get something done, hit him up.
Cosmic Motorsports, all the way.
Away. No.
It's a video.
It's a video. Yes, you can see my child is older than me, but I'm the father.
Campus 2K19. If you weren't here, you must out, man. Get your tickets on time next time, guys.
Okay, but don't take a photo. Don't you be taking your photo, guys. Don't do that, bruh.
Hey, give a shout out to all the Durban subscribers.
Hey, guys, you know, I just like to say, thanks to all the guys from Durban, all the guys from Chatsworth and what's the other places they jobs?
Wentworth.
All the guys is from Wentworth, Howick, what's that, Underberg. You know, all the guys from Durban. Just want to say, hi, guys, we're having a good time here at the VDAP Camp Festival. The VDAP Camp Fest is here in, what's this place's name again?
Wombats, Bella.
This place is fucking hot. Fucking Dubs is hot. Dubs is fucking showing us what a heat is. But this place is locker, so yeah. Hey, Swar!
Social media! Wakai, bro!
Where's Oklibo? We also have a North Durban accent.
Hey, wakai, guys!
Your brush, it was like pouring for how long was it raining? You don't even know. Plus, you don't, eh? This man is from NRL. There are man is from P. I don't know how the fuck they have a Durban accent, but away.
Except we don't trust you. I'm from Chatsworth, bro. Let's stop shouting out to everybody from Chatsworth here. That's Oak from here, is from NRL.
Haji! Okay, bro. Mulaka! Mulaka, come here, guys.
Also das war mal so Farbe, das war wie ein Lied. Das war like together. Das war so ein Polo.
Hey, wait.
Check us out Polo.
Hey, what you check out Polo?
I talk Polo.
Fucking find some lacquer wheels, eh?
Nice wheels.
Yeah, yeah, the fucker, eh?
That team pull up here,
he's a mother. He's a fucking mother.
He fucking checked the car, yeah, put a wheel on.
What, yeah?
He put a wheel on there.
Of a wheel, eh?
You know what?
Yeah.
Wait.
Laka, bro. Laka.
My first time in Lopoku, yeah, brother. Fucking top is fucking going down.
Yeah, bro, look at him. They fucking said no, it's all right, but what?
It's better, bro.
Yeah.
I never shout out to everybody.
You know what?
Milk tart, does it taste like milk?
Tastes like a milk tart. Hey, thank you, milk tart. Yeah, lekker. Cut man.
It looks like milk.
This is the Mr. Vlogger.
Are we?
What are you having?
Hello, Low Society. Oh, it's called milk tart.
A milk tart, yeah.
Woo!
Thank you. Good, ne? Give some for wifey. Yeah.
You must finish it in all one,
bro. I should only have to finish in one, though.
One world.
One world.
Did I say one world?
English is on holiday, I see.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, Focalist Festival.
Do you want to be on our Daily Low vlog? We have 500 and how many followers?
No, yeah, I'm sure we want 600.
Yeah, around 600.
It's gonna be more.
You must go subscribe, man.
I will do so.
Daily Low Society on YouTube.
We have one camera.
Okay,
introduce yourself.
I'm Adrian Atten.
Hi, Adrian.
Hi.
Are you enjoying Fest?
Yes, yeah, lovely.
Just waiting for
are you drunk?
Clock,
no? Not yet.
I'm on a level.
That's good, that's
but
good.
I'm
that's
gonna
good.
Get there.
Are you married?
Oh, snap.
No,
wait.
I'm not married.
We went to a whole new level.
No.
This guy's eating on.
I'm not married.
It's our blog.
She's not married.
Should I bend the knee, guys? Should I bend the knee?
Bend the knee,
trying to be a gentleman out here, you know? As much as my previous interview, I was an enthusiast of cars. But in this episode of Daily Love Society, you know?
Yeah. So what do you think about that?
Not
at the moment.
Oh, not at the moment. Tune in later. Hey, that guy just crashed his car.
Yeah, I was thinking my previous.
Sorry, buddy.
Hey, on the bus alone,
man?
Huh?
Yeah.
Can I come
this?
Yeah.
I'm going to the bottle, bro. Yo, what are you trying to say?
I don't know.
Like on dance milk.
Lovely, yeah. Mother's milk.
Awesome, nice. Awesome. Because niggas pull up my mind, eh, man.
Hey, like mother's milk.
Tana can fight us, Nari. Nice. Get white though.
I need to prepare for a shot.
You're gonna get white, you're really white.
Look at us, fucking racist.
Melker, this is comes from his ancestors. Tani, Sunny. Some Melker. stop losing her stomach. You gonna go caca, bruh?
No comment.
Not caca.
No comment. Pussy!
Thanks for being
so. Go fucking Joe! Pussy! Yes! Here she Percy! You wash both arms, dude! They can't be both arms, dude!
Why you not
here? I should
have
given
the scoop!
I should have given the scoop! I
should have given the scoop!
I should have given the scoop! I should have given
the scoop! I man!
Have
given the scoop! I
should have given the scoop!
Hey, chef!
Yeah!
Real men have
faith! Yeah!
For peace!
Yeah!
I don't
know you!
Just... That's the man you're very fun! It's ugly! Ugly! Sex! It's ugly! They can't be bored! Kiki!
Exactly!
That's a bored! That's nuts!
It's a pillow!
It's a pillow!
Your neighbor! Your neighbor likes this Kevin Sevilla!
9.5 J!
Hoe lyk jou nou? Kleins, hy is te lelik
man. Ek het nog tyre op, jy het nie eens fucking tyre op.
Ja, maar ek het 'n pillow. 'N Girl wil hier so lê, hy voel sy net muscle. Stay! Sy wil sê,
hoor, jy het ook een lei!
Understand?
Sonder muscle kan sy nie lê nie, snik.
Wat jy fucking harig is nie, dis dat wat dit.
Wat jy jou harig is nie.
Ek het een harig
is nie.
I didn't cut it.
Offside!
Personal!
Get him! Get him!
Check, check, how's he gonna look for a problem?
Check, get him! Check him!
10 minutes, oh!
I'm in jail, and I'm with legends! I'm in jail, and
I'm with legends! Wah! Who say Olava? Turn, turn for me! Turn, turn, turn! Wah! 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 Turn! Turn, you puss!
What do you think?
I will hear once!
From here!
Wah! Wah! You need to phone, Aki!
Okay? 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 Nee, look at me!
Puss!
Oké,
hoe kan je me kijken naar dat slag?
Trom,
je doet trom.
Ja.
Oh no! Oh no, nigga!
Je draait me 992 op je heel dit om oh no te zeggen.
Oh no!
We're gonna die!
Ja, dat is niet zo van. Dat lacht er lekker.
Zullen we wel? Let's come here, let's come here.
Laughing too nice, no!
Yeah, fuck you, Chet.
No.
A lot of people are on lot. This is Chet one. What's that, man? Senior Vestera.
Yes, sir. I don't know why I laugh. I don't know if
that's on YouTube.
Boom! Guys, that's a joke. Like, in real life. Matisse laughing too much. Stop. You know, and now you find a cross.
What's right? No.
I have a cross. Gauri. Gauri.
Kyle.
Gauri, you cut my like a fucking toothpick. Gauri. Hey, toothpick.
Oh, say it again.
Hey, Kazo!
Away.
I didn't even check you.
Yo, now you somehow climbing out the car.
Ah, that was great. You good?
Away. Closing shot. Away.
Good, bro.
Good in you.
Away, away.
Hi,
huh?
Masa
Z started at
yeah.
When did you change the color?
Last year. But it wasn't ready for Vida.
The last time I saw it was area 51.
Awe, good to see you. Awe, awe. Believe what happened. We have a dope ass convoy. You have Riley talking in the front. You have Roy mate behind us. Owen's yeah, taking videos away, yeah, gents, yeah. Away, away. What you think of this photo shoot? Is it gonna be lit?
It's going to be, boy.
Away, away. Shane!
Hola.
Bring your transi here, bruh. See if you can drive.
Moving, bruh.
Nine. So you can't jack it up, bruh. Where's your jack and stuff?
The transi.
Bruh, Hala chapon. Awe. Hey guys, I just finished a little video shoot. Gang cars came out today. Away, away. Thanks for coming out. Thanks for coming, guys. Thanks for away, away. Away. Thanks for coming away. Thanks for coming. Yeah. Oh, Shane, I didn't even introduce you as the new Daily Low member, bruh. How you feel, man?
Yeah,
and it's,
man,
it's your guy's a saga, man.
Saga in his boobs now, but yeah. Don't worry.
And no, you guys won't believe it's quite over. Guys, it's not bags. Don't get it twisted. Don't get it twisted. Away, away. Away, guys. What you have to say?
Papa on the floor.
Away, Owens. Thanks for coming to the shoot, man. Away.
For sure.
Hello! Away! Oh, so y'all cheesies, huh? Y'all cheesies sitting on the roof!
Let's go! Come on! Watch this up!
Local life.
Away people of the vlog. Sunday morning. All our ones look broken. Except Kevin. Kevin looks alive. And Tosa, he got the most sleep last night. Why is it hard? Oh, we're slamming a point. Yeah, I don't know how we're gonna make. Because you know we still need to go to the car show.
Pangachunon, Bada Baba, Bada Baba,
only you.
Your red coffee has been playing the whole weekend. At least we have a Sunday lunch over here.
The work is finished.
Thanks to Percy, this thing tastes beautiful.
Always a pleasure.
Oh wait, thank you, Master Chef. And Olan. Yes. What the fuck is this, dude? Shout out to Jay Boy for this body drop. MK1 on the beat of Jesse. And we was working on this thing the whole year. Now you found us on. Let us know in the comments down below what you think about this MK1. The back. Away, so here's where EJ's car is. Around about the same spot as last year. It's not as low as last year because it's on bags now. And we just bagged it, like I said, a few days before Fest. Well, directly before Fest. We finished just before they left on Friday morning. That's how she looks, man.
Right, we got some giveaways. Start refreshed with us. Just a clean car, man.